for me. Mm-hmm. It wasn't until the last night I got in the shower before I came to my room, just walk or whatever. When the water was coming up, when first it started when we was at the table when they was talking about the herbs and I saw the iguana. First of all, that's how my son got put out the house, my youngest son, because he's looking up warming in the house. And I was like, you gotta go, or both of y'all gotta go. So when I saw the one, I was like, I don't wanna go. I'm scared now. So it was hard for me to go downstairs and I was over water. So I had to get through the fear to go through the narrow path to get to the water. Mm-hmm. So when I get down there, I'm like, why am I afraid to go in? Like, I can't swim. Y'all, y'all taught me in. It didn't help her telling me she couldn't swim. So,
nope.
I get in, and I couldn't see far. But she said, can I sing? Okay. She started singing, and the water got clearer. And I could see the bottom, and it made me think about when I was in film school. And I had to take a class on sound. You speak calmly to the water, and it would clear. When you said a negative word, it would send ripples. So as I'm floating now, I'm gonna let go. I'm like, okay, yeah, I got this. I know what I'm doing. Then I hear the sounds. Then I see y'all's face. I get afraid, and I felt like I was sinking. I started sinking. I needed Liz to get back.
Yeah.
But until the fear let go, I was able to start swimming again. I felt calm. So in the shower last night, I got, it's okay.
Yes.
You know what to do? But stop being afraid, because we're afraid. That's what you say.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.